Hey guys! So, this video is just going to be kind of like an initial video because I finally ordered some more hair from Queen Hair Products, and I just want to kind of like a first opening thing and let you guys see and to make sure you guys are ordering the right hair. And yeah, so I ordered this hair about maybe like 2 weeks ago, maybe. That's how busy I've been. I haven't even like really, I haven't even put the hair in. It's just been sitting there. It's like, put me in. But yeah, I ordered about 2 weeks ago. It came pretty fast. It came in this package. I had to sign for it. But yeah, it came pretty fast. And it also, I have the hair. And then they also gave me a little booklet that says Allie Clean Hair on it. It's cute. I like it. I haven't opened it yet, but I will. I'll use it. But yeah, it came in that. This time I ordered a different pattern and a little bit longer. This time I ordered a body wave, a Brazilian body wave, and a 26, 28, and a 30. So I'm going a little bit longer and a different pattern than this one. This is still the same Brazilian wavy hair that I had in the 24, 26, and the 28. I don't know if you can tell, but I lightened it a little bit in some spots. So, legend how it does lighten. I have other pictures on my Instagram that my hair is actually really lighter than this. So, the hair does lighten. And you can see, all you have to do is take care of the hair and it stays in great condition. And I don't really put a lot of heat on my hair. Maybe like once every 2 weeks I'll like switch it and do like straight hair. But that's pretty much it. And yeah. So, let's get down to business. So this is what it came in. It came in this plastic package. So let's start. So it actually changed it too. Let me see. Can you see that? Yeah. They actually tell you the lengths now. So they put on a little tag and it tells you, because before you kind of have to like figure it out yourself and be like, oh, well, this is the shortest one. So this is this and this and this. So this actually makes it a lot easier. This one is my 26. You can tell it's about, let's see that, right here. See, it's a little bit darker. It comes in kind of like a off black color, because this is, I lighten this to a brown, so you can kind of tell the difference. This is my 26. This one is the 28. Let's go back. And my 30. As you can tell, I'm addicted to hair, but not only hair, but I love going to long hair. This is the 30. Let me scoot all the way back, as you can see. So yeah, I went with this one, the body wave, because I wanted to try something different. I mean, I tried the body wave already, but it was a shorter length. But I fell in love with the wave, the pattern of the hair and everything, so I was just like, let's try something different because the season's changing. So winter, I need some, I don't know, something different. So I went with the body wave. But as you can tell, this hair is beyond gorgeous. It's really thick. This is all the bundles together. It's really thick. You can see it like right there, I don't know if you can tell. You can see that ends thick all the way to the ends. So I don't want to comb through it because I don't want to mess up the pattern before I put it in my hair. So that's why I'm kind of just like going like this. But it's great hair. It doesn't have a smell to it. It's, this hair is so soft. Look how bouncy it is. It's just beautiful. So I'll put like an, where I actually have it in, and I'll do another review on that. But how I wash and take care of my hair when it's in my head, I kind of do like a co-wash like every 2 weeks maybe, or I'll like touch up my hair or my edges, or my leave out. I don't want to say my edges because you know, I'll leave more than my edges out. But I use argan oil to keep it moisturized. Water and argan oil, I'll say water and argan oil, because sometimes the argan oil can be a little bit thick depending on which one that you purchase. But I'll get an empty water, like spray bottle, and put water in it and a little bit of the, not a lot of the argan oil, because it can be thick and it can kind of like weigh the hair down sometimes. So I'll do that and just like spritz it through, you know, that's kind of what I did today, and do that, and to wash it, I use, it's kind of like, it'll, sometimes I'll use like Paul Mitchell, or sometimes I'll use, more natural things for the hair, because I don't want to weigh it down, don't want anything to be stripped from the hair, I don't want to make any the hair dry, so anything that's natural, like the Brazilian coconut oil or stuff like that, I'll use those type of things. I do not comb my hair a lot, no. I comb my hair, but I use big tooth combs. Combs like this are a no-no. Do not comb your hair out with this, because it rips your hair out. And say if you have a tangle and you're steady combing your hair, you're gonna rip your hair out, and then you're like, oh, my hair's shedding. It's no, you're combing it out with this. Don't comb it out with this. Use big tooth combs. And if you do have a tangle or something, and I doubt this hair even tangles, like look, you see, I can just like finger comb this hair. No tangles, no tangles, no tangles, no shedding. Oh well, I got one piece of hair. What? Yeah, this hair doesn't tangle or shed. And you know, sometimes you get the hair that in the back, when you wear your hair to the back and then it like mats up right here. Nope, this hair doesn't do that, and that's one of the reasons why I like this hair. I'm gonna put a link down below, because I'm not sure if that other link works, but I'm gonna put a link to the actual store, not to the hair that I buy, but the store, so you can actually see the variety of products that they sell. I'm gonna put the link down below. They're always doing great discounts, so they'll do like 15% off or 5% off, 10% off of purchases, and they're great, you know, great deals. And even without the discounts, the price is still great for 3 bundles, and then that's free shipping if you do the 3 bundles, or 4 bundles, or how many bundles you want to buy. It's still free shipping, so it's great, because sometimes when you're shipping from other out of the country, it's like $20 shipping and you're already buying expensive hair, and that's just a lot. So the fact that they do free shipping is great. There's only one real Ali, not Ali, only one real Queen hair products on AliExpress. I'm gonna put the link down below with their store number, so it'll take you right there. But yeah, like I just love this hair. I struggle with words, because I want to tell you so much, but it's hard in a video when you're not touching the hair. Like, I get to touch the hair, like, so me touching it and showing you like, oh, it's this and this, like you can see in the video how pretty the hair is, but if you're not touching it and feeling it, it doesn't do you justice. So I would recommend you buying the hair. Just try it out, you know, like I guarantee you won't be disappointed when you order this hair. It's great hair. Like, look how pretty it is. Is this hair not pretty? Like, look at that shine. Like, and then look, it's nice. Like, it's just pretty. I love this hair. I get so many compliments on it, and girls asking me, is that your real hair? And you know, you want to lie sometimes to be like, yes, this is mine, but you gotta help sisters out too and tell them like, no, I get it from here. So I'm always telling people where I purchase my hair from, you know, I want us all to look cute. So I mean, try the hair out, you won't be disappointed. It's a great price, great, it's the best quality on AliExpress. I hear people all the time like, oh, I order from AliExpress, and the hair I got, I was kind of disappointed, or the texture was this, or it's shedded, and like all this stuff. In this hair, I've ordered from at least 10 times and I've never been disappointed. I've ordered short hair from them, I've ordered a lace from them, long hair, I go long all the time. And it's thick, it's not like you're paying this money for this much hair, like it's thick. And then this isn't even all the hair, like I usually have bundles left. I recently ordered some for my friend and she has a lot of hair left, and her head, but the hair in her head is really thick, like it's just great hair. So I recommend that you try it out, and if you do try it out, let me know, like post a picture so I can see what it looks like, or if you need any help with something, like just let me know. So yes, thank you for watching. I hope you guys take the time out to try the hair out, and yeah, and I just want to thank everyone who subscribes and comments and like interacts with me. If you have any questions about the hair, how to order the hair, comment down below. You can get a hold of me on my Tumblr. I'll put a link down below. You can get a hold of me on my Twitter or Instagram. So I'll put those down below. But thank you for watching, and I hope you all have a nice day.